first drive-in theater was in York, Nebraska. It was out where Hearthstone, the old Hearthstone is now.
Oh, what a night.
It was fun. It was fun, and it was always a good show. And it was great for the young people. Well, you know, the lights were out, and you had this little speaker in there, and you could, you know, you could visit. You say, in addition to watching the movie.
Visit?
That might have been where I got my youth back again. I'm not sure. It was a good deal.
Okay, let's put the cards on the table.
Okay.
I mean, you're talking about necking, right?
Yes. Yeah. I hated to see him go, and I think everybody else did too. It was good entertainment. And you know, the thing I don't like about today's entertainment is the noise. That's one thing. The second thing is they got the speakers turned up too loud.